I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know.
What's up, agents, and welcome to another Division 2 video. It's a new day, and the Thieves Den vendors have reset. Welcome to my channel. I am your host, Silk Holla. I bring you this content Monday through Saturday. I go in the dark zone, so you don't have to. Today is December 19th. We are currently in DZ South. And today, my channel, please leave a like and subscribe. And if you like my content, turn your notification bells on so you know as soon as the video drop. My next video drop, rather. With all that being said, let's get right into it.
Hey there.
Okay, the Calabri, if I'm saying it right, Calabrini, shotgun with premeditated jazz hands, perfect jazz hands, and rooted. Ongoing directive, mask, 4% critical hit chance,
an agent is no longer in your
and 37% hazardous protection. True Patriot, holster with 6.5 critical hit damage and 9k health on kill. Hardwire mask, 18% skill haste, 12k health. Negotiator's Dilemma, knee pads, 3,637 armor regen. Tip of the spear, gloves, 8% marksman rifle damage,
you are no longer in a group,
and 142 skill power.
Incoming cargo plane with dark
aces and eights, gloves, 10% shotgun, and 4% rifle damage. G36C. With Allegro extra and transmission. Convert SRS. With Vindictive extra and Ken. Private defense backpack. 300 skill power, 5k armor. 6% skill haste and 4% damage, critical hit damage. We're hardy and efficient. We got a Fenner's Group mask, 9% skill haste and 29% damage to elite with surge. Defensive mod slot. Jesus, this is the worst. This is the worst Thieves Den ever. 6k health, 6% health regen, and 10% skill health.
Dark zone drop available.
Which ain't bad. Mod of the day right here. Then we have 50% burn strength on the Seeker Mar. Oh, you can tell by the action, this is a bad.
Glad bad.
Bad vendor, bad Thieves Den vendor today. But I appreciate y'all stopping by. It's your boy Silk, and I'm out.